Radio check, Wilson.
Coming in nice and clear, Dr. Lynch.
Great. First up is the purser's office on C-Deck, correct?
Correct. To access it, you'll need to head down through the hole where the forward grand staircase was. I'll mark it on your map.
The C-Deck is pretty compressed from what I've heard.
Yeah, the impact with the sea floor bent most of the supporting pillars, so they're struggling with the weight of the floors above.
With the rate of decay increasing, it won't be long before it all collapses. I'm glad we've had a chance to come down here and see it for ourselves, before all this becomes inaccessible.
And she was sinking fast then, and all of a sudden she lifted up quickly, and you could hear everything cracking through her. Everything that was movable was going through her. And then she went down and seemed to come up again. So I thought, well, now I'm going to leave. And I was hanging on to a board. We had two boards, starboard and port, which said, keep clear of the pillar blades. And I was hanging on to one of these. I was getting higher and higher in the air. And I thought, well, now I'll go. And I dropped in. I had a lifeboat on. And I hit the water with a terrific crack. Luckily, I didn't hit anything when I dropped in. There were bodies all over the place. And then I looked up at the Titanic. The propellers were right out of water, the rudder was right out, and could see the bottom. And then gradually she glided away, and that was there. That was the last of the Titanic. I didn't want to die. I mean, I didn't see much chance of living, but I was gradually getting frozen up. And by the grace of God, I came across a lifeboat, and they pulled me in.
You'll need to be careful of debris when descending with the Predator. It might make it easier if you position yourself so the lights shine down the void.
Good idea. Deploying Predator, starting to descend.
Good game. It's a good game. We've got a wrestling show later. Looking forward to that. Here we go, let's hear it's the ship. Comment down below what you guys think of the Titanic 2. Basically, from what me and my mum have heard, the Titanic 2, Clive Palmer's Titanic, the inside's going to be all modern futures. So it's going to have, it's not going to be like recreating the Ida and Isidore suite. You get the idea, the grand staircase, and you get the idea. So it's going to be all modern futures. You get the idea of where I'm coming from. I am okay with it, but I really don't know what to think of it. Go through that way in a minute. Not a bad room. If you guys haven't already, subscribe. I totally would appreciate that. And push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube. Also, comment down below any questions at all about Titanic. I'll answer them as best as I can. This is a good game. We've got to go to see that next. It's all right. trying to get in this room. There we go. No, of course. Hello, everyone.
Here we are.
Great. The purser's office and inquiry desk are on the starboard side. You'll need to go over the desk to get into the side room.
Right, I'm here.
The office is to the left as you enter. Be careful. This area hasn't been explored before. We don't know what we'll find in here.
To think the last person in this room would have been Chief Purser McElroy.
The record book would have been kept in a leather pouch.
I don't see it here.
Maybe try the safe back out in the inquiry office.
Doors are rusted shut. We can't check inside.
Is the pouch among the debris?
No, I can't see the leather pouch anywhere. We might be out of luck.
That's a shame.
We'll have to hope the Marconi room gives us some answers.
While we're here, we should collect a sample of the rust on the safe doors. MCPA regularly check for new species
I'll take
of bacteria
a photograph
living in
too.
Rusticles.
They'll need to see
and
the rust
sure
formations as well.
This.
Done. We'd better move on to the Marconi room.
I'll mark it on your map. You'll need to head back to the sub to get there.
Pardon me? A shoe? Pair of shoes? Well, the roof is not in best condition. Subscribe, guys, haven't already. guys haven't already, subscribe and push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube.
The Marconi room isn't too far from here, just between the first funnel and your current position.
How do I get in?
Either through the skylight or the corridors. Up to you which you feel is safer.
Right, I don't want to damage the wreck, or the ROV. I'm in. Really isn't much left here, is there?
No, not really. Most of the furniture was wood, so it's almost all deteriorated.
There's a lot of debris on the ground, and a few broken... Alright, just three canisters left to collect. I'll grab the last one. Alright, I've got all the canisters. Alright, heading back up now.
If you guys enjoyed this video, if you haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload YouTube. Love you all so much. Peace out.